What's up, guys, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Farm is 17 GoPro Farm. This is episode 3. Yeah, 3. Apologising that last video, I just put up the recent one. What was it? Buying tractors because you couldn't really hear me, and I'm going to buy a new mic because this mic's not as loud, if it sounded quiet. When the machine's running. In this episode, what we're going to be doing is we're really looking at buying some pigs, animals. So let's get started. So first, before we get in a tractor, we need to buy, what is it? Two things. Animals. We need to buy, oh, what's that? Water tanker. Buy, cattle trailer, buy, we need a bedding machine, buy. So we're going to go and pick them up to New Holland. Let's go. So in this episode we're going to be looking at pigs, buying pigs. We'll probably find, so how many we'll buy, a few. So before we buy pigs, what we're going to do is we're going to take the equipment up to the farm, and then we'll get the pigs last. Good thing is, where you buy pigs from is where you pick up the tractors and stuff, so it's easier. We'll buy a Zedder. Let's see what other ones there is. Yeah, we'll buy a Zedder. Zedder 120, and that can be for the bedding machine. What colour? We'll put it grey. Front attacher, yes. Do we want a front attacher? No. That'll do it. No. So, let's see, I've never actually drove or seen one. I don't think I'm a fan of them. They just look very, I quite like the Valtras better, but it's a small thing. Look at the size of this. Teeny. Jeez. They realise it's a small, but let's put this in the corner. And we'll just get the truck to pick them up. Now, the reason I bought a Zedder was because it'll stay up at the pigs. As you can hear, that's the cows at the same. So this is where you buy the livestock. You can hear all the voices and pigs screaming. Anyway, let's get started. So we're going to take a water tanker back to the pigs farm. and then we'll pick up cattle and buy some pigs. So first we need to find, oh, the other problem, where do we get water from? Right, what I'm going to do is we'll get the water last, then we'll shoot. So change the plan, we'll buy the pigs first, and then we'll come back to the water tank, because there's no way to get the water from the water tank. Park that up in here. Gotcha. And we'll buy some piggies. I think this is where you go. I've never actually buy anything. Yep, right, pigs. 3 grand for a pig. How many? We can pick up 9. We're 9, so we buy 9 pigs. There we go, the main pig. Very strange looking pig thing about what you. But that's what you want. You want them to go spotty, spotty, black, pink, pink, pink. That's the pigs. We'll have a look at them once we get them back to the farm. Now, on the last video, when you've seen that same shot of the truck, now we're here, I'll explain what happened. This door opens, so what I've done was, you need to press... Why is it not? There we go. You need to press the same button you press to get in the truck to close it. So I got out the truck to see if it was empty, because I couldn't see because I was reversed in, of course. So as I was seeing it, I went and pressed square to get back in, and before you know it, that happened, and the truck went up there. So that is how it happened. So we're going to put pigs in here, open that. We'll also open here. How are they doing? Yeah, they're fine. We'll take a look at the pipes. Where's he going? You think he's coming out, you can think again. Haha, you're getting locked in. So, here's the pigs, here's one. They're looking very real. Got big feet. He's eating the ground. Did I shut that? No, we open. Right, so first thing first, need to get them food. There's the rest of them out here. We'll need food and straw and water. But before I get them water, I'm going to find where the nearest... Is there a water bit up here maybe? Get in here. Let's see. Nope. We don't make things clear on the map, what's down here? Storage... Silage plant... Field! Bye. So where... I wonder if you can shut these. No, you can't. I'm going to put the trailer in there, I think. It's going to work. Flatten. Oh, there we go. Go. Still need to check it out. There we go. Before we do that, we need to buy a loader for the pigs, so we're going to... we don't want a real loader. Telehandlers, we'll buy the GCB TM320S, 20, sorry. We'll buy that, and we'll buy that. We'll buy... We don't need forks. We'll buy... We'll need that. We'll need that. And we'll need that. We'll take a drive back to the shop and figure out where we get water from. Okay guys, welcome back. So after pausing the recording because couldn't find the water, I found, after looking everywhere, like going around the full map just to look for water to fill tank at Peter Pig, it's back at the farm, this farm. So I picked up the truck, we're going to take the bedding machine and I think we're going to try and get GCD loaded on as well, we'll take it up to the pig farm. So, let's see where we're going here, we're going this way. So, I can only, I've never used it, but it says no drinking water, so I'm not sure if that is actual water or... We'll just sit and wait and see when we get back to the farm. So what we do is we pick up the... GCB and loader. But I think probably get a pick. Back again. Hopefully I can fit two of them on the truck. Right, we put the GCB on first. Last attempt to last attempt. It's just one. Step back here. That fell right on that. Nah, we'll not get both of them on. So what we'll do is, we'll set us here. Get it last. We'll take the tractor up last and we'll excuse the old truck and that thing. Yeah, let's go and get us to the pig farm. So, might be do a Q&A video shortly, so guys if you've got any questions or anything, any shout outs, whatever, comment in the comment section below and I'll answer them. If you can't hear me that well, don't worry about it because I'm going to get a new mic shortly. So it's similar to the farm road I work on. I would say It's a bit wider though this year, it's a lot smaller. Oh, but oh god, the gate's been left, so I hope you fix the thing. I wish I escaped before Cuddy's got back one of the things. Okay. Okay guys, I'm going to pause the video here and I'll see you in the next bit when we're taking the cows to the cows, taking the water tank up to the farm to fill up for the pigs. Right guys, welcome back to the pig episode. Right, we're going to go and get the pigs some water, and then we're going to give them... So, we need to find out what the pigs take. And they need bedding, but you'll need to bear with me, because I don't know how you unload the bedding. I've never done it on this map. And it's not made it clear where you have to park, so it might pile up. But if it goes wrong, it doesn't matter because I've got a bucket for the camera. So I'll just open the gate and go through the gate. So we need to go back to the main farm to pick up water. That's where you look like you get water from, that this here. Like I says, it says warm and no drinking water, so maybe it's for the tanker, I'm not sure. But if it says no drinking water, it makes you wonder. It's got to be from there because I've looked on the map and there's nowhere else you can get water, so if that's the map for how to get the water, I should guess. Yep, that's it, it's filled up. So, you can hear it. If you look at the bottom, there's fuel. And the blue one's water. That's how many litres are going in it. But we've found water at last. Right, we've got a full tank load of water, let's go. There's a way out, I'll go this way. Let's go to food. So this is the animals. As you can see, we're on pigs, so they've got cleanness 100%, water's 19%. So you need straw, corn, wheat, barley. So we can give them wheat. We could probably give them all. But what I might do is, I might just give them power food. Might buy pig pallets. Right, so we'll give them wheat. Let's just put plenty of this. I don't need that much on the buckets. That would do, don't need much because it's pigs over here and this. So the wheat and barley is 100%. So we've got no sugar beet or potatoes, but we're gonna harvest that in the next episode 4. So we've got water, so they need straw, and then that'll be them. So we'll get them some straw. dump the bucket in here. And it's glitching. Oh, sorry. So, we're gonna put that. This is where I get killed if I play it alone. Whoa! Did that? That just fall? Right. Anyway, that is it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Yeah, and a happy new year when it comes. Oh, best of 2017. That's the pigs episode. What episode is this? 3. Episode 4 will be not too sure yet, but happy farming.